Yeah, I do a lot of volunteer work with them, and they have been, we found that the dogs are more accurate than the CGMs. Because the CGMs have delays, and sometimes if the kid, it's a continuous glucose monitor that they put on them. And sometimes, you know, lots of research right now, Gatorades and Pops can be liquids, can really blow off the CGMs, make it seem high, but when they're not high, the dogs are not. Volunteer colleague who's 18 years old. She said, people who are on top of the
tree. Good Annie.
Oh, here, Brittany. Come through.
Thank you.
Thank you.